I'm in the car, so y'all know what time it is. What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Brianna, and if you are new here, then don't forget to subscribe. And as always, if you'd like to follow me on all my social media, then that is right here down below. Today's video, I'm in the car, y'all know what's up. I'm doing a drive with me. It's been a little bit, I feel, so I figured I would do another one. I love doing drive with me's, they're the best. Anytime I get to jam out to the car, it's a good time, but also it requires me to do a lot less of regular filming in my room, if I'm being honest. So, I'm not doing a country drive with me this week because I haven't been listening to a ton of country recently. I've been listening to everything else that's been on the radio, and there's honestly so much out, and today is Friday. Wow. And today is Friday, so there is just a lot of new music out today, but we're not going to be listening to that. We're going to be listening to all the stuff that I've been listening to recently, all the songs that I've been obsessed with and just listening to over and over again. So my next drive with me will be a country drive with me, but for today, we're just doing a regular one. So without further ado, I need to go get my nails done and run a couple of errands. So let's do it. I am running late as per usual. All right, here we go. I'm obsessed with this song. Obsessed.
You got that power over me.
Alright, y'all, we are back in business. I feel good. I've got my white nails. These are my favorite. If you're wondering what I get the gel dip powder or SNS. You can ask for. Pretty much every nail salon has it, but they stay for 3 weeks and they are my real nails. Like, this is my real nail. It's just like a gel polish, but like a harder polish that goes on it. I mean, it's a powder that turns hard. So, but these are my real nails, but they're good. They're much shorter. I'm glad because I have a difficult time taking out my contacts when they're really long. So I'm glad I got them cut, but we are back in business. So let's continue this drive with me, shall we? Love this song.
And the start in the
2 years and just like that, my head still takes me back. Thought it was done, but I
guess it's never really over.
Guess it's never really over.
Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over.
That's all I know. Alright. I went to Taco Bell. No surprise. I'm in Ultra Fries are back, so what a good deal. I think I'm gonna put my sunglasses on. It's a little bright out. It's also raining, so. All right, what else we got? Alright guys, so as you can probably tell, I am in different clothing. So it's a different day. I really tried to film on Friday, but I just did not have the correct batteries, I guess. I don't know. This camera is so awful. It's the PowerShot SX130IS, I guess. I don't know. It's an old Canon camera, and it just eats battery power like that. And after, I don't know, 7 or 8 minutes of filming, that's it. That's all I get out of 2 batteries. So I have literally a whole pile of batteries sitting here, and they literally can do nothing for my camera. So on Friday when I was filming, just what you guys just saw, my camera just like consistently was dying. So I just could not deal. So we're starting again today. I'm not gonna start over because, you know, I did have some footage from Friday, so I'm gonna use some of that. But of the songs that I didn't get a chance to play, I'm going to play right now. I'm just gonna run to Starbucks. I just could go for some coffee. And, you know, that's the deal. So I want to show you guys the rest of the stuff that I'm listening to because I was really excited about all the songs that I had on this playlist. So without further ado, let's continue this video, finally.
Hallelujah. I'm a freak, I'm a freak, hallelujah. Get her, she got the power.
Starbucks. Here we go.
Hey there, how can I help you today?
Hi, can I get a grande iced cafe latte with 2 pumps of white chocolate and 2 pumps of toffee nut?
Absolutely. Anything else?
Nope, that's it.
Alright, great. Your total's gonna be $5.49. We'll see you around the corner.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good one.
Wow, she was enthusiastic, if I do say so myself. I don't know. I don't think I could have that much energy working at a Starbucks all the time, but that's just me. All right, let's continue, shall we? What else we got?
And I'm just like, damn, it's 7 a.m. You need to calm down. You're being too loud. You need to calm down.
Oh, stop.
Just stop. Sick on my gown.
Alright, y'all, moving on. Let's see what's next.
Oh, honey, I'll do anything for you.
So that song, yes, is from an episode of Black Mirror. It is the episode that Miley Cyrus was in. I personally loved the episode. I thought it was great. I didn't think it was as dark as other Black Mirror episodes have been, or even as good. Like, I really liked it, but, I mean, I have ones that I've been, like, really obsessed with. I've watched over and over again, but I did really like that one. But that song is from that episode, so go check that episode out. And that song is so catchy. And I'm so glad they released it on Spotify because I legit listen to it all the time. It's so good.
In the body of the world, as I like to do.
Here we go, last but not least.
You let your troubles in my head, in my head. You let your secrets in my bed, in my bed. You can't
negative.
Oh man, that song is a doozy. I recently just started watching Nashville, and I know as somebody who loves country music, I should have watched it a long time ago, but I didn't. But my mom used to watch it, and that song, I always used to remember, like, when she watched the first season, that song always, like, stuck out to me, and I was always obsessed, and now that I'm watching it by myself for the first time, that song came on, and I was like, oh yeah, I remember the song, and I am obsessed. So, if you don't watch Nashville, you should probably check it out. It's on Hulu, I think all of the seasons, so it's been really easy for me to, like, bang it out, but I've just been obsessed with that song, so I have a lot of songs from TV shows. The song before that, Greenlight, is a song that the Jonas Brothers did on the new TV show Songland on NBC, so all these songs are from TV shows, which is so funny. I don't know if I've ever done that before, but that's what's up with my music this week. All right, guys, I hope you liked this video and hope you enjoyed it. If you did, then please give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below and don't be a ghost viewer. If there's anything you want to see on this channel, please let me know. I am always open to new ideas, new music, new videos, all of that. I will be doing a country drive with me sometime soon, but as I said before, I just haven't been listening to a ton of country, but now that it's officially summer, it'll be all country all the time. Am I right? But I have a lot of exciting videos coming up and already planned, so please stay tuned for that. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. We have finally hit 500 subscribers, which, woo! That is so crazy to me. I can't believe it, and I am so excited. So thanks for being here. If you already have subscribed, but if you haven't, make sure you do. Follow me on all my social media. It's in the description box below, and I will see you guys next week for another video. Bye! All the eyes on me, all the eyes are mad on me. All the eyes on me, all the eyes are mad on me.